stay away from still people. Still people are those that feelings don't move. They are stuck in that same energy. Energy of being upset. Still being upset. Still hating. Still broke. Always whining and complaining that God doesn't do much for them and that they are always broke and they can never pay their bills. Stay away from those people. Stay away from those that have still emotions. Emotions that are stuck. Anger stuck, hatred stuck, jealousy stuck. Stay away from dead people because still energy is dead energy. They will be alive, but the people's emotions are dead. Stay away from people that always create delay. They're always procrastinating. Those are still people. People that are always and always complaining that they can't finish jobs, life's not good enough, I don't have time. Money isn't there, so I can't complete a job. Stay away from these people. Stay away from people that complain about unnecessary spending. I have no money, my wallet is empty, because that's the thought they are resonating on. Stay away from people that have sinking energies, completely, that are low-lying, that have a lot of hatred, a lot of sadness in them. Out, just throw those toxic people out of your life, because the people that resonate on this, they're going to share that energy with you, because you sap 90% from the environment. So keep those people completely away from you. Don't talk to them, don't listen, don't try and create a rapport with them. For more details on how to have a beautiful life, create positivity and have relationship mastery, please contact me, Zenobia, for my WhatsApp group at 98203-08163. Be grateful, get up with a beautiful smile on your face, stay happy and stay blessed.